Alyssa's about to perform the 2-foot jump over the cones, but we don't have a cone, so we're using Tupperware. You can keep jumping, yeah. She's evenly distributing her weight on both feet over the cone. And then when she gets used to it, she just picks up the speed. You can notice her soft landing. Good.